Well, it wasn't a lot of work, honestly. David put us together for a chemistry read. I think Aaron was attached first, and then he asked me to come along. And he put us together in a room, and it was all downhill from there. No, it was amazing, man. I mean, Aaron is such an amazing actor, man. He's a dreamboat. You can't deny him. He's like, he gives this rough exterior, but there's a gooey center in there that I'm able to, like, pull out. And,
yeah. Only you allowed to see that. That's only for you.
But yeah, man, he's just a great guy to work with. Yeah, and I mean, it's very rare that you get that opportunity to play with someone like that.
You working with Brian?
Oh my gosh, I'm a huge fan of his. I was an admirer of his work. And then, like, I didn't know who Tangerine was until Brian stepped into the shoes of Lemon. And when he did, I knew it was just like instantaneously going to be magic, and there's going to be a bond for life. I love this guy, yeah. And I think we created something that we're really proud of. I mean, this was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
I think these two have such a strong bond and an empathy for one another. They don't have empathy for anybody else because they're psychopaths, but they love each other, you know. And so there's this beautiful codependency that they have, and this lovely sort of back and forth banter, like a yin and yang kind of vibe. Yeah. They're partners in crime. So when you see them sort of split up, you really want to root for them that they can get through this train journey.
Yeah,
you know?
For sure.
You are literally taking turns beating up Brad Pitt in this film. Who do you think did the best job, and what was the most fun part of that experience for you guys?
I love the fight sequence these two did in the quiet car, you know. And also, it was one of the first action scenes we shot at the beginning of the movie. So they set the bar really high. Yeah. And it comes across really brilliantly, man.
Yeah, my favorite was two things. I got to slap his head into a table, take after take. And I also got my nuts hit a bunch of times by Brad Pitt, which was actually not in the choreo. That was just his suggestion. But it was really good. It was really fun. He's one of the most generous actors to work with. And I feel grateful to be able to do this with him.
Brian, I have to say, as a Brit, your accent was incredible to the point where I couldn't tell. And did Aaron have a play in this?
I didn't need to give him any tips, man.
All I wanted was dual citizenship. So if you guys can give me that, then I think I can pass over here. That's great. No, I had a really great dialect coach. Jameson Bryant came on, was there every day, making sure I was doing my drills. I wanted to make sure it was as authentic as possible because I didn't want any of you meeting me in a corner somewhere being like, you were shit. So I did everything I could, and I love Lemon. He was on the page as being British. So I wanted to keep them that way. We got out of the house. We got to make a movie like this that was incredible on the page. It was brilliantly written and directed and by David Leitch. And it was really, really fun to just like fight Brad Pitt every day. It really was. My thing would be technology, so I'd like to like go through his phone so I can blackmail him at some point if he ever gets in the way. No, I don't know. I think he's his own superhero in his own way, and he brings that out of us in the film. And it's really great to be elevated by somebody like Brad.